I've seen that road before. It always leads me here. Lead me to your door.
Thank you. Good evening, everyone, and thank you so much for coming to our winter band concert for the middle school. Our first piece this evening was Castles and Kings, performed by the 5th and 6th grade concert band. Our second piece is going to be entitled A Festive Fanfare, and it features a couple of Christmassy songs. I know we're a little past Christmas, but it's fine, it's fine. All right, we're going to conclude the 5th and 6th grade portion with A Festive Fanfare. All right, one more round of applause for our 5th and 6th grade concert band. I'm so proud of this group. They started this year. A couple of them are from last year as well. The 5th grade, most of the 5th grade are brand new this year, and they have just started learning how to play their instruments. So I'm really, really proud of everything that they've accomplished. Some of our 6th grade students this year went to a youth honor band, and they got to have a really good time over there performing and working with a guest conductor, so that was really fun. All right, our next group this evening is our 7th and 8th grade concert band. Well, these guys are getting set up. This group had the opportunity to go to Hershey Park last year and perform at Elizabethtown College, where they received a state rating of excellent, which is the next highest category, so I'm really proud of these guys. They have been doing a fantastic job, and we are going to perform two pieces for you this evening, one called Riptide and the other called Dark Matter. We're going to give them just a second to get set up. While they are getting set up, I'd like to acknowledge a couple of students. If you are participating in the Adams County Band Festival this year, would you please stand to be recognized? These guys will be representing Fairfield, our Adams County Band Festival this year in New Oxford. They've worked really, really hard on their music. And it's some really fun stuff, so I'm very excited for them and looking forward to that performance. All right, we're going to conclude this evening's concert with a piece called Dark Matter. Hope you enjoy. Thank you. All right, let's get one more round of applause to our amazing performers tonight. Thank you so much again for coming home. Please drive safe, and thank you for your support of the band department. Without you, this wouldn't happen. Thank you so much.